to Moon Tunes. No, 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 no. Do this every week. Welcome to Moon Tunes. Nice to have you back. Boy, the season's moving on, isn't it? It's just amazing. And last week got rained out. There's a makeup for that. We'll tell you about that in just a second here. First of all, I want to, Piggies couldn't make it tonight. I want to thank Pearl Street Brewery serving their craft beer in the world's smallest beer garden, right back in the smack dab in the middle of the park. The Pearl, with ice cream, of course, from the Pearl. And Rotary Interact Clubs have moved back up to the middle of the park with the Pepsi products, water, and popcorn. And we do not have our valet bicycle parking. However, we do have the bus raffle going on. We'll tell you about that bus. It's an early 70s Volkswagen. It's completely redone. Canoe goes with it. $25. You can stop and see Mario over there and get one of the tickets. Now, last week, we have Mr. Blink and Company, doing the Seeger sessions and the world's largest jam session. You got rained out, and Flibberty Gibbet was going to be here last week as well. Well, these guys have been practicing, like all these bands that come to play Moon Tunes. They don't just show up and jam. Some of these guys have been playing for months and months practicing. And these guys have too, and they still want to play. So they've decided to do a makeup date on September 16th, Thursday. Moon Tunes has been extended 1 week in order to accommodate Mr. Blink and Filberty Gibbet. It's going to be a great night, and you do not want to miss it. For those of you watching on the internet, we are on at AroundRiverCity.com, and what you're watching, if you're watching around the state and around the country and around the globe, this is a weekly concert series called Moon Tunes. It happens in beautiful Riverside Park in crime-free downtown La Crosse, Wisconsin, and it's open to the public. It's absolutely free. There's never been any charge. You can bring the dog and your cooler. You can bring your in-laws and your outlaws, anybody you want. You can come and go as you please. Local merchants provide wares as well, and if you want to go for a swim in the Mississippi River, it's right here. Matter of fact, there goes the La Crosse Queen right now. On the other side of the Mississippi River from us is a place called Minnesota. Not too many people go there very often. It's a strange land where they like things like Vikings and things like that. Now, one of the things you'll find here at Moon Tunes, they started to raise money to build this band shell 5 years ago. This is the first year it's been done. It has actually been in use, and the sound is phenomenal. Now, who plays at Moon Tunes? Well, what they do is they focus on local musicians, almost all local musicians, and most of them donate their time as well. The money raised to do this thing was done with donations, and the bands keep coming, and they keep coming, and the quality is unbelievable. And a lot of these guys have been around together for a long, long time. As a matter of fact, I was looking at the list of bands that are playing this year at Moon Tunes, and I thought, I haven't mispronounced a single one, and then I saw it right on the list, Pahonix, and I thought, oh, no. They've been around since 1975. You probably danced in clubs to them downtown La Crosse. They get together at least once a year, if not twice. And they've been around since 1975. They've been around for 87 years. I did the math, ladies and gentlemen. Give a nice Moon Tunes welcome and welcome home and a reunion for Phoenix.
Oh, is your scene. The book of love has it sold out. Yeah, there's lines on their faces of sorrow and worry. Don't let this world bring you down now. Had enough of the bad news, bad news. Let's hear something good. A sweet melody and a backbeat, backbeat. Let the music play. Coming.
Good evening, everyone. Thanks very much for coming tonight. Great to see you. And it's terrific to be here. We have to thank Moontoons, Terry Bauer, TJ Petersley for allowing us to show up tonight. And we see a lot of friends in the audience. And we thank you for taking the time to come and see a bunch of guys who get together when we're together. And thanks for allowing us to be here. What a nice evening this is. Thank you very much. I'd like to introduce the guys. To your right, playing bass, my partner. He keeps me on track, David Broker from La Crosse. He's a La Crosse native, but for the last, I don't know what it is, 30 years? A long time. He's been in Nashville, Tennessee. He's with a record company. He hasn't signed us yet. And he just bought a house back here, so he's coming back. Norbert Nix. I think our next member's in the Guinness Book of World Records for playing in the greatest number of bands at the same time. He might be up to 15. You've heard him play bluegrass. He does solo work. He's recorded a number of albums with other folks. He and I go back to sixth grade when we started playing in my parents' basement, 12 years old, Dan Sobranek. My name's Dave Soley, and I'd like to introduce once again Norbert Nix, who has a brief story about this next song we want to do for you.
Notice how he said brief? He doesn't want me to talk up here, really. But, yes, anyway, I moved to Nashville in 1986, and I got in the music business, and one of the first jobs that I had, baptism by fire, was being a road manager and a sound engineer and a day-to-day manager for a group called the Desert Rose Band, which had some very iconic players and very, you know, famous people at that point, like Chris Hillman was in it, who was in Manassas and the Flying Burrito Brothers and the Byrds. And I didn't really know the scope of work that he had done. And so, you know, fast forward here, and the next song we're going to do, he wrote, and it was him and Roger McGuinn in the Byrds, and it's a song called So You Want to Be a Rock and Roll Star, which is, we had to learn this, right? So we learned it last week. So here
we're still trying, Norb. Thank you.
cross that snow is only thunder. Icy fingers hold the reins, but who's compounded so insanely?
Allowed to talk yet.
tell you which you've got to be free. Come together.
This ain't much fun for us. Goodness. We've been cooped up in Norbert's house for the last 2 weeks, trying to practice these songs and getting together with these guys. I think Marty's mentioned it, but we've been playing together since the mid-1970s, and some of us grew up together, went to high school together in Onalaska. Onalaska, yeah. Back when that was a small little town. And there was a big difference between Onalaska and Holman at the time. A lot of sandbars in between. Anyway, so back in the day when we started the band Phoenix, 1975-ish, right, guys? We came across a band called Hartsfield, Cody. And most people had never heard of Hartsfield back then, and most people now have never heard of Hartsfield. But it was kind of a big inspiration for me.
Getting a lot of pictures.
Getting to meet Perry Jordan of the band Hartsfield. He was one of the head lead singers, writers, and kind of one of my heroes, I guess you would say, musically. And then somehow, by the graces of the music gods, we crossed paths and we became friends. He played at Larry Fest. He joined us at twice at Oktoberfest. So we're going to do some Hartsfield songs throughout the night, but here's another one. The first one we did tonight was Hartsfield. This is another one that's written by Freddie Dobbs of the band Hartsfield.
When is Woodstock?
Next Saturday.
Thank you.
This is sure a treat for us, so we appreciate all of you coming out. It's a perfect night for this on the Mississippi River. Yeah. We all grew up here. We love this place. So thank you.
All right. We're going to send this out to our dear friend Steve. Steve Hoffman was one of the original members of the band Phoenix. I love you, Steve.
Things that happen sometimes.
Thank you.
That's for you, Steve.
We should play these set lists a little bit better. Now we have to retune. We're going to do another song for you from a band that became one of our favorites, Hartsfield. They came through La Crosse a number of times in the 70s, and as Dan mentioned, we were fortunate enough to get to know one of their lead writers, Perry Jordan, and what a treat that was for us. What a small world it is sometimes. I remember in 1974, I loved the song Wildfire by Michael Martin Murphy, and I think a lot of people did. I wasn't alone. And you may know that he lived in this area, and as happenstance, I guess, I had the opportunity to interview him, and one day I was in Grounded downtown, and I was in line and saw a man in front of me in a cowboy hat, and he turned around, and again, here I am idolizing this song when I was 14, and the guy in the cowboy hat turns around and says, "Hey, Dave." I said, "Hi, Michael." La Crosse, Wisconsin. Song by Hartsfield.
Thank you. Texas flag. Take me from these stormy seas and give me peace tonight. And the sun comes shining bright beneath his dancing mind. It's the same with you and me, so sing with us tonight. Come with me to this house of living. Join me and I join with you.
For that section right there, Nancy, and Rich, and John, I know you're all Hartsfield fans. You don't even know each other and you're Hartsfield fans, of course. This song goes out to the memory of Mr. Mike Kearns. I think there's a lot of people here that know Mikey Kearns. He used to come out and see us play when we did play, which wasn't too often, but I think this probably was his favorite song that we did. What a wonderful man.
Yeah. you.
We're going to do a song now that fits in with very little, except it gives Norbert and Dan a chance to rest their voices. I don't sing, but I yell pretty good, so that's what we're going to do now. This is a old song from Alice Cooper. I'll make sure that doesn't fall down. Okay. All set? Here we go.
Yeah.
Everybody knows this one. I hope we do.
Thank you, everybody.
Run Funk, Grand Funk Railroad. There we go. Grand Funk Railroad. So we're going to do one more of these. And hope you like it. Thank you.
Hey, Ernst.
Take me back now.
let's hear it for them. Wow.
This is a time when a band usually goes backstage and has a couple shots. Now they have to go backstage and get a couple shots. Nice thing about playing it, you know, like 1975, they were in high school here in town. They played all the clubs. You know, they used to steal our mom and dad's liquor out of the liquor cabinet, write songs, and they were practicing and then forget them all. And one of the upsides of being able to play in front of a home crowd like this, especially Phoenix, is that they're related to 75% of the audience. Come on, Bernie. We're waiting for Bernie. See, oh, we found a key. We're going to keep the intermission relatively short. Of course, we do have to wait. You know, there's some guys that have to go pee, and it's a good time to do that. They're old, you know. It happens. Like half the audience or more can figure that out. We did find a key. It's a General Motors key. It was found over, I understand, by the rotary tent, and that's where it will be. There's no tag on it or anything. It is a vehicle key, so we'll have it at the rotary tent, and you can claim it there. All right, Bernie, I'm going to lower the microphone. Bernie has what they call these little beer and wine picnic tables, and they sell them right over here. They're really cool. That and a whole lot. I'm trying to get the microphone down as you can talk in.
Hi, everyone. My name is Bernie Noguero, and I'm part of the MP Squared team. And this year, we partnered with Moon Tunes to bring you these wine picnic tables, which are nice portable. And they have the Moon Tunes logo, and part of the proceeds for each sale will go back to Moon Tunes. And we're selling them over by the rotary tent over here. So come on by and check them out.
How about a nice round of applause for Bernie? She hasn't had enough applause for her in a long time. Thanks, Bernie. They do sell a lot of. I bought one of those for my daughter and her son-in-law for a housewarming gift. And they also have some other really cool things. And I picked up a few of the items. They're right over there at the tent. Next week, Greg Hall and the Wrecking Ball, and then the Pat Waters Band. Greg Hall's a guy putting together the lineup for the Woodstock show, which is coming up September 11th, on Saturday, September 11th. It starts at 2 in the afternoon, and all the music featured up until 8:30 that night will be all from Woodstock. If you've been here before, there are going to be 13 bands in 5 hours, and not a lot of downtime, and it's really a fun time. Don't want to forget the Volkswagen bus over here that you can stop and see Mario, $25 ticket to the raffle. It's a 1971 Volkswagen Adventure bus. It comes with a hand-built canoe from Sanborn Canoe Company out of Winona and a whole bunch of other stuff. It's right over there. We do have one other Make Good show we want to do, and that's going to be Thursday, September 16th. There's an additional Moon Tunes show, and that's to give Mr. Blank and Liberty Gibbet a chance to perform. They practice, and they were hoping to play last week. Mr. Blank's going to be doing the Seeger sessions. That's not Bob Seeger, but Pete Seeger. And also hoping to do what he claims to be the world's largest jam session. So, you know, bring a guitar down and or any instrument you have, grand piano works, and join in. And then Liberty Gibbet will take the stage for the second half. And we're going to take just a moment here, and we'll get back to the second half of the show, ladies and gentlemen. Moon Tunes continues with Phoenix. You know, this is only like the second time in 3 years these guys have played, so it's a real treat that they are here. How are you liking your band shell so far, by the way? I say yours because, and I've told this story before, but, you know, it started 5-6 years ago. Terry Bauer and Valley View Rotarians were passing a bucket, and a few musicians would show up. It was Noon Tunes, became Moon Tunes. But they kept passing the bucket like they did tonight. And when a lot of people kept putting spare change in it, a lot of spare change. And what happened is it got the attention of a lot of big organizations, companies, and individuals in town. And they realized that this is really going to be a real deal. This whole band shell was going to happen. And they started writing bigger checks. $1.3 million was raised, and you're looking at the end result. And you are the reason this is here. I hope you like your band shell. I sure do. I think the band, we're going to go back and wake them up. You know, that was their biggest fear, was they would take a break and they wouldn't be able to get back up here, you know. Before they get, hey guys, you guys can come up and play some more if you want. But before they get up here, there's something about the band shell that I want to share with you. Not everybody knows, and it's pretty interesting. The stage itself was built in 1930. And then it was renovated with all the money they raised, and they wanted to build a band shell. The trees were harvested in the Viroqua area. They're white oak. They were torn down and treated and assembled into the structure that you see. And the curve on the front of the band shell is made to match the curve on the Cass Street Bridge. The copper fish scale shingles that are up there match those on the roof of the gazebo in Pettibone Island on the other side of the Mississippi. Now, in order for the stage to maintain its historic status, the new band shell cannot touch. So if you want, hey, it's your band shell. I mean, it's open all year round, all day long. Well, go ahead and walk around and check it out. You'll see what I mean. But each of these trees that make the band shell structure are supported individually, three on each side, on their own base, on their own concrete and steel base. But nowhere, they come within inches, but nowhere does this band shell touch the stage. Can't happen. It's pretty fascinating to see how they put it all together. A lot of thinking, a lot of technology, and the people were thinking, Roel Gunderson and others, really put it together, and this is the end result. How about a nice round of applause for the people who organized and put this together? Thank you, Rotary. We're going to get Phoenix back up here in just a couple of minutes. Don't worry about the rain. There will not be any. There will not be any rain. Not tonight, but maybe tomorrow morning. It's kind of nice not to have the sun beating down where it just cooks you, you know. You can sit out here and drink all the beer you want, right? Yeah. You know, it's funny because when all these musicians have been around, they've been around as long as these guys, you know. They've been around since 75, and that's 1975, not 1875. And you know you're getting older when you walk out on stage. Shut up, I'm not done yet. You walk out on stage. And you look at the set list, everybody has their set list down. Not only that, not only have their set list, they have big letters on a piece of cardboard on it, and it says La Crosse, Wisconsin. So when they walk up, hey, it's nice to be in Dubuque, everybody. And they've done that. But they have their set lists, and they used to have them just in regular font. Now it's like 86-inch font. I mean, they're just like, I can read your set list from, I can read it from the next county. Ladies and gentlemen, let's get them. I'll give them a nice welcome back to Moon Tunes for their final set. Man, we are lucky to have these guys. Phoenix!
Well, I've been down on 65, cruising down that old red line. Must have been doing at least about 95. The road all broke down. Who do you think was standing around but the greatest country western singer alive? I'll fix your flat tire, Earl. Don't you just sweep up the wicked fingers. I'll go with Earl. You're a honky, I know. And Earl, you got soul. I'll fix your flat tire, Earl. Well, I hear you handle adventurous youth, making love in the telephone booth. A little stretch of jail. Now you got a big ranch house with a barn, 8 or 9, 10 of them fancy cars, and every other week a check coming in the mail. I'll fix your flat tire, Earl. Don't you get your sweet cup of picnic fingers. I'll go with Earl. You're a honky, I know, and Earl, you got soul. And I'll fix your flat tire, Earl. Let's fix one.
what you think. Cause old world, if you're gonna call the world your home, you're gonna go out and you're gonna have to get stoned. It's better with a joint than with a drink, some people think.
I'll fix your flat tire, baby. Don't get your sweet cut the finger fingers all covered up.
Song for you, man.
I don't know how to do this electric guitar stuff, Dave, anymore. Jeez. We need Dave Rogers up here to play or something.
Time for the march of me, live to be the trouble boy.
comes
Nashville in 1986. I was lucky enough to get a job with Mercury Records, and man, I tell you what, Johnny Cash was signed to Mercury Records, and then they dropped him, which was just bizarre. But anyway, at that particular time, we were working a record by Johnny Cash, and I went to Chicago, and I met him on his bus, and I got this picture, and it was just kind of surreal, and he wrote me a letter and all this shit. Anyway, the next song is by Johnny Cash.
Are you famous, Norm?
Sobronic is a big name around these parts.
Yeah, the big name.
I owe a lot of people money, Norm. That's right.
Well, I hear that train coming. It's all around the bend. I ain't seen the sunshine since I don't know when. I'm stuck in holes in prison. Time is dragging on. Now that train keeps rolling on down to San Antonio. Well, one good train song deserves another good train song, right, guys? I saw Tim back there. Well, it's such a treat for us.
Hi, hi.
Such a treat for us to do this. Thank you for obliging me. Thank you.
Thank you. so much nicer. Because I'm sweating, but not like I was. I don't know why I get all this energy. I like the dance.
Enjoy it.
I enjoy it very much. I guess it lets out all my aggression.
Yeah, I guess it does.
I guess it does.
Keep yourself alive on your bed, honey, you'll survive.
get better every day. Now I just think I'm just step nearer to my grave.
Recognize this. Thank you.
Mr. Dave Soley, everybody.
Oh, thank you all so much. We have time for about another song here. We want to do one of our favorites. I'm going to end the evening, I think, with another Hartsfield song. And we hope you like it.
Yeah, when I feel the music rocking on my soul, devil got his hold on me.
I was hoping love that rock and roll.
Hey, hey, music guys, play your tune for me. I'm looking for surprises, something new to be. Send me your sweetest notes, send them through the night. Like a good time story, it's just turning out all right. Thank you very much, everybody. God bless.
Contract, and I know people. I can fix you up. Huh? Yeah, right. Let's get them. They only come around once every year or two. We are so lucky to have them here. They said, "Oh no, we're so lucky to be here." I'll tell you what. We're so glad you're here, because if you weren't, this would be a practice session. Let's get one more out of them. Go on, ladies and gentlemen. Phoenix.
Everyone, what a pleasure to be here tonight. Wonderful crowd, thank you very much. Boy, this has been a riot. Thank you. We've really enjoyed every minute of this.
Thank you. next Dave Solley. I'm Dan Sobranek for Phoenix. Thank you for obliging us tonight. We love you. Thank you very much.
One more time, Phoenix. Come on, let's hear it for them. Holy cow. Somebody's always got a holler at Freebird. I have a question for you. Did you get your money's worth? It's amazing what a little spirit change in a bucket will do, ladies and gentlemen. That's what you did, and this is what you got. We'd like to want to thank all the guys. Guys, this is really a special night for both you guys and us. I mean, for everybody. It's really a win-win. The only thing we ask is that when you leave tonight, please take with you whatever it was you brought. The park was clean when we got here. It's an extension of your backyard. You own this. It's your park. So if you would take with you whatever it was you brought, that'll help us finish it off, and it'll be clean when we leave tonight. For those of you that are watching from around the state, around the country, and around the globe, you've been watching a concert series, a weekly concert series called Moon Tunes, live from Riverside Park on the banks of the Mississippi River in beautiful, crime-free downtown La Crosse, Wisconsin. We'd invite you to visit. If you do, you'll find that we who live here love it here. And if you'd move here, you'd be home. Good night.